Hey guys, it's about 4:30 in the morning. You know, in the construction life, we're on the go, crawling underneath sinks, crawl spaces, attics. The body takes a lot of havoc. So, 50 years old, been in the business for almost 30 years. One of the key factors of longevity in this business is taking care of yourself, mindset, eating good, and exercising. Crucial. This is not only to benefit our customers, because they see that. They know when people are coming into their home, if you're fit, if you are clean looking, it builds trust and value. But more importantly, for yourself, we see so many plumbers, carpenters, in our construction, when we go to the supply houses, they've got big bellies, they're drinking monsters. All of that creates inflammation. When you have inflammation, you're irritable. When you're irritable, it's impossible to give the full 100% customer service that that customer is wanting. So it's important to be completely fit within yourself, have a great mindset. So part of it is waking up, having gratitude. Second of all, is being able to get in, even if it's a 10-minute workout, guys, highly recommend. Stretch that body, do some push-ups, some, you know, you don't even need weights, some squats. This, I guarantee you, will kickstart your day. All right, guys, so I'm gonna give you three movements with one set of dumbbells. Depending on your strength level, you can do lightweight, but I'm gonna give you three movements that are gonna jumpstart your day. It's gonna help the legs, chest, core, shoulders. It's a whole body workout. And all you need is 7 minutes, guys. 7 minutes. Let's get right into it. Please add a comment below. Hopefully this helped. As always, thanks for watching.